Welcome to Drawing Box Studio, and today we are going to make Simba from Lion King. And let's draw. We will start from the eyes. We will make an eye like this, curve line, and in it we are going to make his eyeball. See his first eye and his eyebrow. Color it in black so you can see it more clear. Okay, from here we will make a line and his nose will start. You can see, and from my another line, this line will go upward, and here come his eyebrow and the second eye. Okay, from the eyebrow we will make a line like this. From here connect to this. Where his ear will come like this, and his chin a little straight forward from here. Okay, now for the second ear we'll make around. And from the headline, he has some hair over here. Okay, now we are going to make the jawline. And from here, a line will follow along like this from the center of here. First leg, and his pollen, just make ovals so you can get the ball. Okay, and from over here for the second leg, chest will come and a curvy line from here, and the pole line come. Just make ovals and you can get the feet right. Okay, there is a little feet on the backward, a line over from here. Last leg, curved line, fully curved. Okay, and now the tail. For tail, make a spiral. And our character Simba is ready. Thanks for watching Drawing Box Studio, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.